Today we are going to see some details about the largest operating aircraft in the world. Yes, it's Antonov AN-225. It's the largest cargo plane ever built and has remained in service since its launch. The original Antonov AN-225 first took to the skies in 1988. The manufacturer named the plane as Mriya, which translates to dream in Ukrainian language. Anyone who's seen an Airbus A380 knows how ridiculously large it is. But did you know that there's an even larger aircraft flying through the skies? Yes, it is Antonov AN-225. So let's see some quick history behind this world's largest aircraft. It was originally created to transport spacecraft during the United States and the Soviet Union were interlocked in a race. There wasn't any aircraft large enough to transport the large equipment and spacecraft to the spaceport in deserts of Kazakhstan. Yes, the cargo which we are talking about is the Buran spacecraft. Since there were at the time no airplanes capable of carrying it, the Antonov company was ordered to develop one. And it just took 3 years to build this Mriya Antonov 225, and she was successfully completed her original mission of delivering the Buran spacecraft over to Kazakhstan. Even decades later, Antonov 225 remains the heaviest and largest cargo plane ever built. Let's go through some specifications about this particular aircraft. This Antonov 225 aircraft stretches 88.4 meters, which is like 290 feet, from the wingtip to the wingtip, and 84 meters, which is 276 feet, from nose to tail. That's 8.4 meters wider than Airbus A380. Compared to Airbus A380, Mriya is 11 meters longer and its wingspan exceeds by 9 meters. This beautiful aircraft is powered by 6 turbo Progress D18T turbo engines, 3 engines on each wings. And this plane is capable of traveling at a kilometer speed of 850 and a cruising speed of 800 km per hour. Coming to the gear or the wheels, it consists of 32 wheels, 28 in the main gear, as 7 rows of 4, with 4 wheels in the nose gear. With that many wheels, and being the only aircraft of its type, Antonov Airlines make sure they carry extra spare wheels. During its visit to ILA Berlin, it had 5 spares on board. Now, how do they load the cargoes? Yes, in order to load the cargo, the massive nose opens upward and a tongue-like cargo loading ramp unfurls. The wake effect caused by the oversized cargo mounted atop the aircraft required to set twin fin tail to avoid the aerodynamic shading. So you could see in the image on the right hand side bottom, it has a fin type of tail to avoid the aerodynamic shading. As the first AN-225 was successful, the Soviet Union planned to build an additional 3 models. Yes, the work began on the second in 1989, but was doomed when the Soviet Union collapsed in 1991. As of September 2018, the second AN-225 remains incomplete. It is thought to be around 70% completed, but additional funding is required. According to the sources, China signed a deal with Antonov to restart the second plane production and the initial goal was to complete the construction of the second plane by 2019. This Antonov AN-225 is certainly an impressive model. If the second plane is finalized, it offers a lot of potential in the cargo sector. Being able to move large loads would reduce the need for multiple trips. Experts claim that once there is a demand for this type of carrier, it won't take long to finalize it and get it in the sky. Hope you liked this video. Please do subscribe the channel and hit the bell button next to it. Feel free to leave a comment in the comment section so that it would encourage me or help me in improving my channel. Thank you.